All right, everyone, welcome back to Cody's Lab. So I have here the chunk of gallium from my previous video, and now it's time to hit it with a hammer. There we go. You can see now how gallium breaks. It has a conchoidal fracture similar to obsidian or glass. As you can see, it doesn't bend when I hit it. It actually fractures. This is a very brittle metal. It breaks very easily. You can see, and just a couple taps of the hammer and pieces fly off. In fact, they kind of go on the other side of the room. But after covering that, you can see that it's quite a pretty fracture. It looks like a metallic obsidian or a metal-colored glass. It's very shiny, very sharp. You can see the features from the hammer blow. Anyway, let's take a piece of this and actually heat it up with a torch just to melt it so you can see that it is, in fact, gallium, and I don't have some strange material that is, you know, acts this way. So I got it melted now. Let's take it and dump it onto my hand. You can see it's not burning me. And I can roll it around just fine as it melts at near room temperature. All right, there you go. Gallium being broken. Now, those pieces were pretty sharp. So let's see what happens when I take those pieces and see if I can cut something with it. So the piece of wrapping paper here. And it sort of cuts it. It's not very good. It's more like just tearing the paper, as you can see. Let's flip this over so you can't see the brand name. And let's rub it on along this. If it was a piece of obsidian, that would have cut the paper. But as you can see, the gallium just sort of writes on it. It doesn't actually cut it because it's not a very tough material. Now, as you know, gallium is a metal, and it is very strange to see it behaving like glass. So I got a piece of gallium here, which is very thin. This is basically a very thin chip of gallium. And if I push on it very slowly, it will in fact deform like metal. It'll bend and deform as you would expect. See, I can bend it back and forth and it's just fine. You look at it here and it's not cracked or anything, maybe a little bit creased. Let's turn it around, bend it quickly, and it breaks. See that? It actually seems to act a lot like silly putty in the fact that you can bend it slowly and it'll be fine. But if you bend it quickly, it'll snap. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.